is the fake news station bringing you fake news. I am your fake news anchor, Fake Edwards. We now return to your regularly scheduled program. We interrupt your regularly scheduled fake show to bring you this fake breaking news. We have no way of validating the following. However, we wanted to bring it to the attention of our fake viewers that fake shoes were seen flying at the approximate speed of 20 miles per hour. One fake witness said a pair of blue shoes, one right behind the other, approximate size 6, flew past his head as he walked his dog in the park Tuesday afternoon. Off in the distance, a man was seen running as he was chased by a small woman yelling profanities. It is speculated that because she was barefoot, she threw the shoes. Another fake witness says, while she was walking her fake dog, she heard yelling as a man with fake orange hair dressed in a brown suit ran across the park from a woman with no shoes. Both the fake man and woman declined to comment. However, she looked as if she was very mean, and he looked as if he were very afraid. Again, we cannot validate this story as it's fake. However, since this is the fake news station, we will conclude that the woman accused the man of doing something wrong. He denied it and tried to walk away from the useless dead-end conversation, becoming more and more irritated that it appeared he didn't care and wasn't listening. She began throwing her shoes at him at a dog park where obviously dog owners were walking their dogs. Probably not picking up their fake dog's poop, otherwise they would not have noticed the commotion, but used it as an excuse not to pick up the fake poop.